Here, you have Florence Pugh's Princess Irulan, who is reading from her diary, explaining what just happened in the last movie for those who missed it. So the idea was going to be that the Emperor was afraid of the Atreides family, and so he gave the ability to the Harkonnen family to kill off all of the Atreides. But and they missed Lady Jessica, and they missed Paul Atreides, and now Paul Atreides is running around and making trouble for the Harkonnen family. And by